Wow, this is the most Joe ever worked in his life doing the yard.